Still, I can't get no rest. Cause it starts spinning in my brain, and then it's pounding in my chest. What if I've wasted all my youth? What if I've wasted growing up? What if I've wasted my whole life? Oh man, I feel like growing up. It's an anxiety attack, an anxiety attack. I've got a bad case of the horrors, and at night it comes back. First I look back at my week, then I look back at my year. Then I'm terrified to speak, and then I'm paralyzed with fear. And I'm tossing and I'm turning, and I'm going around the bend. And all I see are all my families, downward spirals without end. And I see horror in the future, then I see horror in the past. Then it's 4 a.m., 5 a.m., 6 a.m. at last. Cause what if I never feel grown up, then die in a car accident? And what if I go crazy, and what if this time is permanent? And what if I go broke and have to move back with my parents? And then what if I get cancer and I ain't got no insurance? All my days are moving faster, and it's making me feel dizzy. How come I get nothing done, but always feel so busy? And I used to feel so smart, you know, I used to feel so strong. But this just can't be how to live, I must be doing something wrong. Because everything I might do feels like something else I can't. Then another day is gone, and I just don't know where it went. I try not to hang out too much, try not to watch too much television, but still everything I do just seems to be the wrong decision. And I lay down every night, but still I can't get no rest. Cause it starts spinning in my brain, and then it's pounding in my chest. It's an anxiety attack, an anxiety attack. I've got a bad case of the horror.